good to go.
All right, settle okay. down. Everybody okay in the back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Lucas, you're good.
Yeah.
Emma, you sound remarkably good on that.
Keep talking. Tell me there, Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall.
No, it's 65 miles.
Yeah, see, it's perfect.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. So
there you go.
Okay, so power coming in.
Going out west.
Time, yeah.
Okay, you can line up runway 25 and wait.
Right, line up 25 and wait. 65 miles.
Full power.
Full power.
All speed off. 60 knots. See if we're going a little bit longer. Okay, we are away. 90 knots. Feet.
Okay, right turn on the blue side. Just give it a turn back. Keep doing what you're doing. Just give it a turn back.
Two.
That's it. Lovely. Perfect.
Dublin, good afternoon. Echo India Golf Sierra Mike.
Echo India Golf Sierra Mike, go ahead.
Cessna 182, just airborne out of Weston, South Maynooth this time, 1,000 feet, squawking 7,000. We'd like to operate south and Nace Baltic Glass area if BAL are currently inactive, which I believe they are. Roger 1007 will remain clear and just confirm that military is inactive at the moment.
Echo India, Echo Sierra Mike, firm no military active today.
Sierra Mike, thank you.
You can climb up a little bit there if
yeah,
you want to.
Yeah, I have it on 500 feet.
Okay. Okay, basically, you can go wherever you want.
Shamrock 1, Golf Hotel. Contact Shannon 119.075.
075, Shamrock 1, Golf Hotel.
I'd maintain about 2, just to give us an idea of what we're doing
what
over the other
that's
side.
What I'm thinking of.
And maybe take up a sort of a heading of about 120 at this stage and see how that works out for us. That's going to bring us right down over Baltic.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
I can see the lakes already.
Yeah.
Radar, November,
yeah, you see, we're
the only see what's the far side.
27, flight level 0, west of Holyhead this time.
November 210, November Mike, Roger, and what flight level are you looking to fly?
We'd like to remain flight level 60, direct Gorman Sound. That'll be taking us a beam lippy.
What's the ground speed now? Ground speed, 150 knots.
Looks like it, no?
So the wind is just sideways on us now.
Yeah.
This is Blessington, I think, isn't it?
It is.
5 X-ray, descent altitude 5,000 feet, QNH 1007 hectopascals.
Dad, is that where we had that birthday party?
Absolutely. How did you spot that? How did you know that?
I don't know.
You can see the place here, it's just on your right.
Yeah. What was it called again?
Just, Avon Rhee.
Avon.
Sorry. Just, no, I just mentioned Charlie, but you have control.
Okay.
Alpha X-ray, good A, identified. Climb 5012.
You should see it here on the right, Em.
I recognise that, like, by that bridge.
Yeah. Approach 121.1, good A.
I'll show you now exactly where it is. If you take a hard right there now,
contact just down by
the bridge. There it is there, Em. See it there?
Yeah, there it is. There's the kayaks and the canoes and stuff.
See the helipad?
Yeah.
So then, right, 84 Yankee X-ray, descending flight of 130 towards Baxter.
Okay. There you go. Just head about this way here. Just see, you see where the flat saucer is?
It looks lovely though, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Looks good. And there you go. There's the lake below us now,
there
Em. See?
There it is, yeah.
And there's St. Kevin's Tower. See the round tower?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, you have it. If you head, kind of head that way, you can kind of head down and break right over the tower. Like you're
go down between these.
Yeah, saying. Absolutely. Okay. If you look out to your left, when we turn right here, you'll see Clodagh's place.
Will you actually?
Yeah.
84 Yankee.
It's right there. You can see the crossroads.
211.
Okay.
84 Yankee.
On my left.
On your left. It'll be out your side. Just take a good look.
I'll go a little bit right.
And you'll see it. Just keep looking down and to your left, and you'll see Clodagh's there. Can you spy it? Keep looking.
I see the crossroads. Yeah, there it is. Right there.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay, we can break right.
Yeah, break right.
It looks a lot more populated than I thought it was.
Yeah, with that little area, when you go down the road from our place, it's quite populated down there.
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to head over towards Newcastle?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay.
So just go down this way and then flick across.
Yeah, basically, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You see the boat there?
Yeah. Ship.
He's directly off the coast of Newcastle, so if you kind of head in that kind of general direction, he'd put you there. Just over there.
Okay. It's at this flat patch here.
Exactly.
Right?
From Victor G'day, descend flight level 90.
10-0, 23 from Victor.
It's a good, you see here where the railway line is, see that little bit of water on the inlet?
Yes.
If you were trying to get base, that'd be your base turn there.
Okay. And there's the windsock. So he wants us to get down there fairly close to that.
Yeah, okay. So turn it in. From our, at short finals, I'm going to give you full, okay?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, speed is good. You can let it come off a little bit. Okay, full stop coming in.
Okay.
Okay. There you go.
Power's off now.
Okay, power off completely. Okay, hold it up.
Yeah.
Okay, no brakes, that's fine. That's okay. That's okay.
All right, we just hold her up.
That's okay, flaps are coming in, she's going to sit down for you now, take the flaps off. See, loads of room.
Yeah.
Okay, good job, well done.
Left there, so you can see the tower.
Absolutely. You can knock it off. These look.
Yeah.
Well, you see it.
Get a chance there to look right down one. You looking out, Em? It's kind of scary looking right down, isn't it?
It is weird.
21825, come back.
Aviva's coming up on your left now, Emma.
Okay.
Lucas is feeling unloved now. Yeah. Everything is on Emma's side.
I'm fine.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll see it nicely now.
Are you clear, Ron?
We are. Unless he changes his mind, but I'm sure he'll notify us if he has. Okay, wind pretty much straight down the runway, such that it is.
Okay, I think we're going to make the speed, 70, that's not bad. Power off. Power fully off, moving to the left.
Okay, check, 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 hold it all the way off. Check, check, check.